Hello, I'm Gabriel Clemens from Horizon Science Academy, and I'm going to demonstrate the smashing Thermit demonstration. So you need gloves, goggles, two rusted balls, some foil. The reason for the class is because once these balls collide, sparks will fly. And also for the gloves, well, you just want to have them on. So for this demonstration, I'm going to gently scrape these two balls together, and then we'll just see what happens. Light. So this reaction is actually a little bit similar to the classic Thermit reaction, but much safer. You see, the rust reacts with the aluminum foil to produce aluminum oxide, elements of iron, and heat. Now, during this process, the aluminum is oxidized and the iron is reduced. Now, the typical melting point for iron is 1,530 degrees Celsius, but during the reaction, the temperature actually recedes that and goes over 2,000 degrees. Now, the activation energy needed for this process is caused by the balls being smashed together through the mechanical or kinetic energy. Now, once the activation energy is reached, then the heat process proceeds and you get the sparks. And the loud noise is a result of the heat and thermal energy increasing and taking place. So, yeah. And you will see, I didn't get many hits in, but if I did, you would see little tiny burnt marks on this foil, and that's a result of heat, of course. But basically, that's it. It's pretty simple. Just get some rusted balls and some protection. And that was the Thermit reaction demonstration. I'm Gabriel Clemens, and have a good day.